Saturday. Ooh, ooh. Look, you guys, look what we got. Sun.
Washington sun. It's rare during this time.
Maybe it's the sun that made us get out. Something about that sun, right? Makes you get up. Which I was going to talk about. That's why I end up missing Samoa, because Samoa is always hot. And I miss home. So when I saw the sun today, this made me think of Samoa, okay? Like, everybody knows the sun just makes you get up. We in Washington, we don't have no sun. But it's just talking about, we got to bring that sun out of us to get up and, like, crush all the negativity that you can't do where you want to be at. By next year, 2021, let's make it your year. Okay, so I remember, we did a 30-day challenge of beginning of 2020 where we did the burpees. I don't know if anybody saw us. 100 burpees a day for 30 days, you guys. Oh my gosh, it killed us.
What's up, brother?
Hey to us. So, we remember, right? Yeah, we love you guys. Send my love to Ula and the kids. So we want you guys to know, when we did the 30-day challenge and we were doing 100 burpees, we were trying to do it like 100 in a row. We failed. You know what happens when you try to do big steps and try to, you know, we know everybody's always determined. We always try to go for the big results. But remember, take small steps to actually get there. So we did the 100 challenge for 30 days and we tried to do 100 in a row. We were so out of shape. We were fighting because one was here, one was up here.
Yeah, I was down here.
And as we know, we had that self-doubt in ourselves. Like, what the heck? We are so bent out of shape. Why can't we keep up? We weren't young anymore, okay? So, bro, don't give him any ideas, okay? We hung up his shoes a long time ago. I ain't no rugby over here.
Okay, I want to be able to still walk.
Yeah.
Rugby's fun, but man, it gets sore.
Who knows? You guys got to do like a reunion.
I'll come run with the old man, the old man age group.
Water boy material right here. All right.
So you guys wondering how I'm going to do those dances, get these bands, man.
He's doing his Tahitian workout. Okay, so 30-day challenge we did that at the beginning of the year of 100. Like, we knew the fire that was burning in our legs, in our body, in our mind. Like, it was crazy. We didn't even do 100, like, in a row on that first day. Okay, it was even before a minute, we couldn't even get 20 done. We were, like, sitting there looking at each other like, what the heck? What happened over the years? We neglected our health, right? So we remember freshly how we felt. We felt we couldn't do it. We felt we didn't deserve it. We felt we were a failure just because we couldn't even do 100 burpees together. But we were fighting and bickering about that stuff. So I want you guys to know, start small, grab your spouse, tell them you're going to do it with me, okay? Or you're going to be sleeping on that couch. So this is how I'm going to tell you guys, start small. We're doing 100 burpees right now.
We're at 60.
Because we're celebrating when we first started the journey to a better version of us in January 2020. January 4th, to be exact. And I remember that.
January is coming up, so we want to make sure we're ready for that celebration, that 1 year anniversary.
Join us. So we're doing this 30-day challenge. Join us,
one
you guys.
1 year of drinking ketones.
It's going to be fun. It's going to be...
Drinking.
I mean, all of us that, you know, want this better version of us to come out. What better way to do it with the people who are looking for the same results as you, okay? And we know how that feels. So, come follow us.
We got you, brother.
We're going to do, Tua, join us. What do you call it? We did 40 of the burpees on our lives on Instagram, so we're going to do, did we do 30? No, we did 60. We have 40 left. Okay, you guys. So the 100 burpee challenge is fire.
The lungs are burning. It's been a little while.
I remember we were fighting when we couldn't even do the 10 burpees together. Okay, he was going at his own pace. We know how men are, right? They think they can do everything faster, right? Smack them, okay? Tell me you want my pace. Okay, so we've been doing this journey since January. January 2020 to be exact. We're excited because we are no longer held by all the negative things that we thought about ourselves in 2020 that we know a lot of you are going to go through for your New Year resolution in 20. We know everybody's going to start something, okay?
Don't matter what. Drink your water.
Even though you say you don't, but I know you think it in your head. I need to get back. I need to get back the better version of me that I was when I was 20.
Yeah, sure, baby child, to wipe that sweat.
Okay, no more excuses. So we're gonna do 40 more burpees, and we started doing 10. You can rest. Do 15 the next set, rest like a minute. Do 20 the next set, and rest. Start that way. Small steps, you guys, equals big results to actually reaching your results, okay?
Yeah, so that's so important. Those small steps that Grace is talking about. You know, I saw the nice diagram of the picture of the ladder when there's all small spaces between the steps. And it's so easy, right, to get up on your goal, on the high level, right? But if you wait and those steps, those gaps become bigger and bigger,
hey,
you won't even be able to reach. You won't be able even to reach your next step because the gap is so big because you never got started. You don't want that gap to be big. You want to have small steps. And it adds up to you reaching your goals to the top.
So small steps, let's do this together. Join our Facebook group. We're going to start with small steps, but we're all going to see results together up here. All right? So watch us, you guys. We're going to do this 100 burpee challenge. We're going to finish it. We're going to do 20 in a row right now. All right, here we go. Okay. I love this saying about it doesn't matter where your destination is, it's that you enjoy the journey getting to your destination. Enjoy the journey. That's where we all fail at on our healthier journey. We're so hard on ourselves because we didn't wake up on time to get to that workout. We didn't eat right. We didn't, you know, we're not losing weight in the amount of time that we want to. Those are the things that are not going to help you reach your goals, you guys. Enjoy the journey to your destination. Your destination will come.
The small steps,
but enjoy the journey. Okay, we got 20 more, you guys. Woo! And he almost made me trip. Okay, you see that carpet? That's not good. That's ISIS. Love to everybody in New Zealand. Okay, so you guys, let's get this better journey together. Remember, join our keto group. Message us if you want in. Just say in, and we'll get you January 4th, you guys. You're going to be with us for 30 days. You're going to be able to get the coaching from us, from our own experience that we know. Wake up to playlist or game. You're going to get the support. The support with everybody who's looking for better. Everybody's looking for better. Nobody's there to judge you. Okay, here we go. Last set.
DJ Noise, get your music.
Drink your water.
If you're having a hard time getting started, find your beats that gets you pumping in the gym. Pump it in the garage, even in the kitchen, I could do a workout.
All right, come on. That's it. Come on. Here we go.
Just gonna...
1, 2, 3, go. 10, you guys.
Oh my gosh.
Are we gonna stop? No.
Yes. No.
100 burpees.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. We are so, we need to get back on that again. Oh my gosh, you guys. It feels good, right? To reach it. But you're tired. But it's a good tired. It's a good tired. It's that burning tired. It's that burning tire while you are on this journey.
Oh my God, it's been a while.
We're trying to take our breath here. We weren't really.
The lungs are burning. It's been a while. It's been a while. That's why we're talking about taking those small steps. Try not to miss a day. We missed a few weeks, a few months. We missed a few months doing these burpees. We were still working out, doing light workouts here and there. The music's too loud. We're still doing workouts here and there, but not as intense as the burpees. Man, it's a whole full body workout. I love this workout. What's funny is I've never done burpees my whole life growing up. I never really incorporated into my lifestyle. Back in the days, I was just more focused on lifting weights, not really focused on cardio. But man, as you get older, that's one of the most important things you want to do for yourself is get that cardio. And man, one of the best workouts, the burpee. You get to work your whole body. You know, it's a full body workout. When you're going down, you're squatting. You go on the ground, you're pushing back up, you're doing push-ups. You're working your upper body. And when you jump in, everything, it's working the whole overall body. So it's fun. Fun. I thank my wife for getting this day started on the right note. Waking up, when you're waking up feeling sluggish. I don't know what your plan is for the day. One thing that we can do and control is it's what we're able to do at home, right? Just do a simple workout. Thank you for the nice and the love. Thank you, Auntie. One of the things that we can do, you know, there's so much going on in the world. We cannot control.
Everybody.
Right, think about it that way. We cannot control what goes on around us, right? But we can control what we do with ourselves. What we can literally do. We can walk. We can move our hands. So why not just go out and do a light workout? Go out and walk around your house. Get your lungs open. Do a little jog around the house. Or if you're around the neighborhood, wear your mask.
Age is just a number. You guys,
yeah, so
anybody can do this. Age is just a number, okay? I'm 40, Nettie's 43. We did not want to be held down by our age, okay? Let's show those 20-year-olds we can keep up with them, okay?
Yeah.
All right, so we did it, you guys, 100 burpees.
100.
We did this challenge January 2020 where we did 100 burpees for 30 days.
That's how spontaneous and fun this life is. I didn't even plan to wake up to doing 100 burpees today, but we did it.
Yeah, he just walked in. I was doing my workout.
I walked in. Grace already has her plans going every day. I try to keep up with everything and all the schedule. But man, find that person that can do it with you, that's motivated. It will be motivated together.
Okay, so you guys join us on the 30-day challenge. We have a keto group where we are starting January 4th, where we are gonna do a 30-day transformation to help you get the better version of you, okay? And look, this 30-day challenge is just all about unity, community, accountability together. How to start a keto or a low carb lifestyle that's worked with us, and that's all we want you to just come and watch, see what we do.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Like, you see how simple it is? We just came in the garage, did our workout. We got a good workout. You just, we'll just follow along. We'll do the workout ideas. You guys get in there. It's all a team effort. You guys suggest a good workout we do for the next day. We're gonna plan everything. But you know, we always open to suggestion on workouts.
The only thing you need to do is show up.
And show up. Even like the food that we cook, we're gonna give you guys recipes and ideas of what to eat on the keto lifestyle, low carb, whatever it is that you're comfortable with. Give us tips or you guys find a way that works with you. We'll incorporate it into our 30 day. But the main thing is that we all gonna agree to do is that we're gonna support each other. We're gonna encourage each other. That's why it's great to do it with the group, because now you feel accountable. You feel like, you know, we can't let each other down, right? We're gonna make sure we stay disciplined. Like we said, no cheat meals. It's not that hard, because you're still eating. We're still gonna eat food, but we're not gonna eat the junk food. That's not good for us.
What we guarantee when you do the 30-day transformation with us is that you're gonna start to look at food differently. You're gonna feel more tone. You're gonna feel more in tune with your gut and your brain as to when you to control food. Don't let food control you, guys. That's the one thing, and that's what we promise you when you're on this journey with us. We're gonna show you everything that worked for us and where we were able to get results.
Yeah, even these supplements that we drink, it really is something that's changed us, because literally some days I feel like, man, I look at food I used to look forward to eating and snacks. After a while, you get tired of eating and chewing that food. Like, man, I just want to sit down and drink a nice shake.
You're tired.
To end the day. And you feel a lot better. And you feel more satisfied.
I mean, we love food. Trust me, we love food, okay? Yeah. Good food. Like, we had some good food during Thanksgiving. But what happened was we enjoyed it, and then we got back on track.
Yeah.
So that's the thing. Our minds are now mentally programmed to, we can enjoy food. And because we know how to get back.
That feels good.
Don't let food control you, guys. We know that's 100% a lot where people can't fight that, okay? They let food take care of, control them. Make them feel guilty after they eat it. And then they stay there. You guys, this journey of a better lifestyle together, it's amazing. So that's why we share where we are at today. We want to share with you. So join us, you guys. Let us know if you want in on the keto group, January 4th. And we promise you, you're going to see the better version of you come out, okay? So we know how it feels. New Year's resolution. Everybody's already making goals. Everybody's buying equipment. Everybody's going to buy.
It's already started. You know, 2021.
Their yoga mat.
It's already started.
Everybody already has their program. Right? What YouTube video you're gonna be doing for the next 30 days? But what ends up happening is you do New Year's resolutions, and then what happens? You stick to it 30 to 40 days, and then you go down slope again, and that's where you gain more weight. So our 30-day transformation together has helped us keep 100 pounds off since January of this year, you guys. 100
just
pounds
keep
off.
It moving. You can't find anything.
75 pounds, over 100 pounds. I'm down to 75. Netsy's down at 50. So it's over. We're over it, okay? So
we're over 100 pounds together, body fat.
It's a lifestyle together that we love. And so we welcome you to join us.
By 120.
Private message us if you want another group. We'll put the group in our link. It's no more excuses that you don't have accountability. You have a group that's welcoming you to see better results, to stick to your results, to stick to your journey, and make it a lifestyle, you guys. Yeah. Okay, thanks for joining us. 100 burpees, okay?
Yeah, happy Sunday, happy Sabbath.
That was our celebration.
Happy Sabbath to our families on the Southern Hemisphere. I know it's Sunday over there, Australia, New Zealand. You know, there's so many ways. On Sunday, like we said, it's a day of rest. It's the time you'll think of your plans for the week, you know, write down what you gotta do. There's always something. Read a book. Read your scriptures.
Hey.
When you're done with your scriptures, read something, a book that can help you grow your mind.
Self-development.
Self-development books that will help you increase your knowledge. Because really, what we're here for on this planet Earth is to expand our knowledge, right? And what's better way to do it than read books that's gonna help you learn something?
drink your water every day, you guys. Eat more vegetables, eat more fruits. These are all things that can help you on your self-care, your self-love journey. Be kind to yourself by putting yourself first. And so, we're gonna leave you guys. Thanks for joining us. We appreciate all the support, all the hearts, all the shares. And then join us. Remember, we're here. January 4th, we are starting a better journey together. We are your accountability coaches, your accountability community. Like, let's get this journey together, you guys. Oh, my gosh. Hi, sis. Oh, good luck. Good luck to the hobby for
the
game tomorrow.
Be safe.
Yeah, like, it's crazy. Let's get back on that journey, January 4th. Let's all build each other up. No more just sitting and waiting till this pandemic, right?
Careful with your knees.
Where this pandemic is going to take you. You just worry about your health, take care of yourself, and then you're going to be at your best version when everything opens up again, you guys. And it will, right? This too shall pass. This too shall pass. All right, you guys. We want you guys to know we love you guys. We're here for your journey. Stick to the journey. All right? Just start. That's the hardest part. Just start the journey. All right, sis, I will. And then invite all your family and friends that you want on the journey with you, sis. I got you. All right, you guys. We love you guys. Have a blessed weekend.
You guys do your best, man. We always emphasize the small steps. To keep taking those small steps. Because it is so easy to not do anything at all.
Yeah, trust the process.
Yeah, exactly, that's so true. Yeah, get up, already have a plan, you know, plan it the day before, like we say, like today's it's a weekend, start planning for next week. Don't be complacent and don't settle. That's the thing we found out, like for myself, some days I get comfortable thinking I already achieved my goals, already dropped the pounds that I wanted to. No, man, every day, keep doing something every day. Because you don't want to go backwards again. Go back to the old behaviors and bad habits. Just keep moving forward. The more you move forward, the more you feel excited. And the more it feels fun now. It's not a drag. It's not something that you dread to do. It's now something you look forward to doing.
All right, you guys. Yeah, and you don't have to do it alone. We're here for it all, you guys. We love you guys. You got support. Let's join. Let's do this together.
We're a family. We do it together.
Just hit put the link in the bio to join our group. We love you guys. Stay safe. Be safe out there. Wear your mask, and like I said, this too shall pass. All right, we love you guys. See you guys
later.
Bye.